this is Dr. Trenschreder, and he will show us the day of to properly return an owl back to its cage after operation.
For the wings, and the beak, and the talons. So to safely return them to the kennel, and so they don't hurt themselves or you, what you want to do is secure the wings with your hand, have the face pointing away from you so they don't fly backwards out of the kennel, and then you want to put their feet flat on the ground. So we're going to put the feet flat on the ground, facing forward, and then little plonk.